everybody to this joyful union between Cody and Jessica. Thank you, friends and family, for being here to celebrate the love that these two have for each other. Love is a complex emotion. It encompasses the happiest highs and also the lowest lows. We are incredibly blessed and lucky to know these two. Each of you have your own story surrounding Cody and Jess. You've seen them wild and riding their bikes and building massive dirt structures so they can have a party in the rain to celebrate their love. The one thing that I want both of them to know more than anything is that this isn't temporary. This is something that is elastic and it moves and it grows with each of your hearts as they grow and your walls come down and you allow yourselves to see more and more of each other. And you feel safe and you feel held and most of all you feel seen and heard. This person who stands across from you is your best friend. The man on this side stands and holds what can be the most darkest storm or the brightest light. But he doesn't hold her tightly like this. He holds her with these open arms and allows her to bounce in this beautiful bubble of being seen and heard and known. And in return, she gives him her heart. And the most tender, beautiful love that there is on this earth is that of a woman to the man who holds the space for her to be herself. In all of that full spectrum. This storm is perfect. Because there is the rawness, and that's what this relationship is. It's raw. It's like when
messy.
It can be a little messy, a little sticky, a little muddy, but it's also beautiful.
Playing with it.
It's playful. It's joyful. And for me, it's an honor to be here and to perform this for my daughter and my new son. I love you guys very much. And I can see the people here who love you as much as I do. It's beautiful. So love cannot be held like this. What happens when you hold a firecracker like this? And it goes off. You all wanted to. You all have your fingers. When you hold love like this, it can grow, it can move. And it can expand, and yet it's still held. That's what this union is. A very alive, beautiful thing that can be nurtured and grown and expanded. Not just for now, not just for 10 years from now, 20 years from now, but when you both are old, wrinkly, gray, looking at your bikes, leaning against the house, when you remember when.
Remember those? We used to do that?
It's building a lifetime together, moment by moment. And you already have one cousin kid. Wherever he is. Little Mutt, yes. And so now. Cody and Jess both have vows that they would like to say to each other. And we'll start with Jessica. The Cody. Mm-hmm. And can I hold your flowers?
Yes.
For you? Okay.
It's very nice. Thank you. I caught it a lot. Cody, I don't just love pieces of you. I love the whole thing. I look into your eyes and I've never seen something so familiar. In addition to all the love you will give to me, I promise you my full presence, my enthusiasm for all your good ideas, great ideas. I'll give you my vivaciousness for life. I'll promise that we will never feel stagnant or bored. And we will grow old together, but I know we will never grow sick of each other.
Well, Jesse Bear, can we? Yes. Love you, Kate. I met her very young, and I wouldn't change it for anything. I feel like we've done nothing but grow together. We've let each other grow independently as people and as individuals, or together.
Is that one thing?
Yeah. The love that we have both grown and the experiences that we share. I love everything about you. I learn and grow from you every day. I promise. That as long as I figure, I will continue to push myself to grow as a person and to learn. And push myself to be a better person than I was the day before. I promise to do everything I can to help care for you. Make sure that you have everything you need, all of your wants.
I have a lot.
All of your desires, all of your everything you can possibly want fulfilled. I want to see you achieve full success in every way.
I can't believe you memorized that.
Thank you so much for being here with me today on this incredible journey. It's only the start of something. Like that.
With this ring, Jessica. It's simply a symbol.
Simply a symbol.
To remind you.
Oh, yay!
To remind you.
That my heart is with you. No matter what.
No matter what comes.
I'm sorry.
So with this ring,
I pledge my love to you.
This ring is a symbol of my love. Notice that there's no beginning and no end.
With this ring, I promise to love you
forever.
Yeah.
And by the power resting in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife.